Hello everyone, it's Jose back again with another Dota 2 gameplay. Today, we're going to watch the most controversial Dota 2 champion. Alexander, also known as Torontotokyo, is a Russian mid laner who currently plays for Team Spirit. He is infamous for typing easy game in all chat during the International 10 while leading 1-0 against a fan favorite team, OG. His playstyle is definitely as interesting as his personality. He had the highest average kills per game during the Dota 2 Pro Circuit. With Yatoro and Team Spirit at his back, they're eager to get their second Aegis in 2022.
Yes.
Denied.
Thank you.
That's mine too.
A prize.
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Hey, here.
Oh boy, Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Will you not rise in my presence?
Radiant's middle tower is under attack! Under attack! Radiant's bottom tower is under attack!
Don't mind me!
Worthy of a god's praise!
Radiant's middle tower is under attack!
This time is
double kill!
Christ in me.
Incoming!
Silence!
The bones will.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack!
Killing spree.
Dire's middle tower is under attack. Ooh, Dire, you gotta fortify them there.
Dominating.
Good work.
Double kill.
Oh, Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Man, you might as well save that energy because Radiant just fortified their structures. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Couldn't do much about Radiant's bottom tower, could you?
Gather round. Illusion. Dominating. Behold.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
Behold.
Zaire's top tower is under attack. Zaire's top tower is under attack. Zaire's top tower is under attack.
Radiant just fortified their structures! You know what I'm talking about?
I wonder what they're gonna build where Dire's top tower used to be.
Here I am! Mega kill! You took that jape too far. Puck out!
Just what the doctor ordered.
Boom! There it goes!
Oh boy, Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Oh, Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
Looks like Dire's structures are fortified. Dire's middle tower is under attack.
I'll take that as tribute.
Dire's middle tower just took a big beating. Gone.
Killing spree. Triple kill.
What a waste.
Oh, Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
Playing soldier.
Double kill.
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Dominating.
What a bounty!
Radiant
about time somebody took him out. The guy's a weirdo.
Yeah, he's giant and weird.
Dire's middle tower's under attack.
Silence! Oh, Radiant's top tower is under attack!
Invisibility!
Oh, Radiant's top tower is under attack! Oh, Radiant's top tower is under attack!
Jeez, Morty, they're going after Tyre's bottom tower.
Behold!
Not that I need.
Surprise!
That.
take that as
well. Oh, Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
Monster kill.
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
If you can.
Oh, Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
Behold!
Dire's bottom tower is under attack.
Thanks.
Sight. Behold! Interesting.
Kill.
Feeding time is over.
Dire's top tower is under attack. Dire's top tower is under attack.
Oh,
Dire's middle tower, it's gone. Dire's middle tower is under attack. Oh boy, Dire's middle tower is under attack. Dire's middle tower is under attack. That force field leads me to believe that Dire just fortified their structure. Dire's top tower is under attack. Huh, Dire's middle tower, it's gone.
Come in handy.
Quickly as I go. Time to hibernate.
Dire's top tower is under attack.
And it's off.
Dire's top tower is fallen.
God bless.
Here.
Dire's middle barracks are getting, attacked.
Silence.
Oh no, Dire's middle barracks are gone. Oh. Dire's middle barracks are... disappeared. Oh boy, Dire's middle tower is under attack.
It's time to hibernate. Double kill. That's Pandoran.
Dire's middle tower just took a big beating. God, Dire's middle tower is under attack. That force field leads me to believe that Dire just fortified their structure. Oh boy, Dire's middle tower is under attack. Dire's middle tower just took a big beating. God, Dire's ancient is under attack.
Before we end this video, I would like to thank all of you for making my dream possible. We just reached 100,000 subscribers! I could not have done it without you guys. If you have any requests, feel free to comment below, as I do read your comments, suggestions, and criticisms. See you on the next video!